ओके फाइन, टेल मी, आर दी वॉइस एंड स्क्रीन क्लियर? ऑल ओके? आर दी वॉइस एंड स्क्रीन क्लियर? ऑल ओके, लेट एवरीवन ज्वाइन. We can also say that Fe will be balanced here. Yes, you can say that, Ansh. Yes. Fine. So, guys, now we can say that. Sir, at this point, we will get. This point is also called as neutral point because the point at which electric field is zero is called as a neutral point. Okay. So this is a question of finding out the neutral point. Okay, so write down here. That is find neutral point. People call it as neutral point. Let them call. Find neutral point. Okay, neutral point. The neutral point. At neutral point, net electric field is zero. It means electric field due to this charge and this charge will cancel each other. Fine. Now what we have to do, we simply have to equate these two electric fields and find out the value of x. Okay, at which point? We will say at a distance of 5 cm from the first charge, neutral point will be located, or at a distance of 6 cm from the first charge, neutral point will be located, or electric field will be zero. But for that we need to know what is the magnitude of electric field because of this point charge at distance equal to x. That formula we have not learned. We will learn it. Similarly, because of the second charge, because of the point charge, what is the electric field at given point? That formula we will learn, and then we will solve the further question. But this is going to be the region where the electric field will be equal to zero. We will come back to this question. Okay, keep some space around around 7-8 lines. Okay, you just keep 7-8 lines. Okay, after this question, we will solve this question after learning the concept of electric field due to the point charge. Okay, fine. Let us see, we can solve the next question or not. Baba Baranu, question number 3. Question number 3. A charge produces an electric field of 1 N/C. Okay, electric field is force per unit charge. Newton means force, coulomb means charge, electric field. Okay, because of some charge the system, what is the electric field produced at a given point? It is 1 N/C. Okay. At a point which is 0.1 meter away from it. So we have one given charge, let's say capital Q. Let's say at distance equal to R, it is given as 0.1 meter from it. Because of this point charge, at a distance of 0.1 meter, the given charge produces the electric field. At this charge, what is the electric field? That electric field is E, and that value is given as 1 N/C. Okay. The magnitude of charge is equal to question mark. Reply me in the chat box. Is the question clear to all of you? Small c, small m. Question balanda clear to you. What is given? What is asked? Next step formula, next step answer. 80% question is solved when you understand what is given and what is asked. Next thing is just formality. Electric field is given, distance from the charge is given, and charge is asked. Let me repeat. Prithviraj, concentrate again. What we are given? The charge produces the electric field of 1 N/C at a distance of 0.1 meter from it. This is a charge Q, which is producing the electric field. This is our charged system. it contains only one point charge. This point charge system is producing the electric field of 1 newton per coulomb at a distance of 0.1 meter from the point charge. What is the value of the charge? This is the question. What is the value of the charge? This is the question. Okay, sir. Its answer. To find out its answer, we should know the relation between electric field and the point charge. Okay, means we again need here the formula of electric field produced because of the point charge, but the formula we have not learned yet. So right now also we cannot solve this question. So keep some 6-7 lines here. Okay, 6-7 lines. Fine. Keep some 6-7 lines here. All right. But sir, we understood the question. Now, if we have the formula, we can solve this question. Okay. Fine. So 80% question is literally solved. You just need a formula which relates charge Q, electric field E, and the distance R. Okay, sir. Fine. Now the most awaited points. Write down. जैसे अपन वाट बगत हो तो पॉइंट आला है. ओके, वी वर वेटिंग फॉर दिस पॉइंट. राइट डाउन द हेडिंग एज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ड्यू टू पॉइंट चार्ज. इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ड्यू टू ओके पॉइंट चार्ज. इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ड्यू टू अ पॉइंट चार्ज. लेट्स से वी हैव अ पॉइंट चार्ज क्यू हियर. ओके, कंप्लीट द स्टेटमेंट. At distance small r from it, complete the statement of the point. Okay, heading. So let's say we have a point charge Q, and at a distance of r, we want to find out electric field because of this charge Q at this point, which is at a distance of r. Let's say this charge is positive. Because of the positive charge, electric field will be away from the positive. Because if I place a positive charge here, it will be repelled. If I place a positive charge here, it will be repelled. So positive charge will experience a force which is repelling force. So electric field will be rightward. At this point, electric field will be like this. Sir, now we know the direction of electric field, but we want to know the magnitude of electric field. We want to know the magnitude of electric field because of the point charge at a distance of r. Okay, very simple thing. What is the formula of electric field? Sir, it is force experienced by given charge divided by given charge. Okay, it is force experienced by given charge divided by given charge. Fine. Let us put any given charge here, Q. Let us put here any given charge Q. What will be the force experienced by that given charge? Coulomb's law. Sir, Q1 is capital Q. Q1 Q2 upon R square is the force. Q1 is Q. Q2 is Q. Small Q divided by distance between them square. Sir, this is the force experienced by given charge divided by given charge. Sir, given charge cancel. So KQ upon R square. This is the value of electric field due to the point charge Q at distance R. This is the value of electric field due to a point charge Q at distance R. Understand the derivation? Reply me in the chat box. Clear and written. Bola balan. Force experienced by given charge divided by given charge. E is equal to F upon Q, or E bar is equal to F bar upon Q bar. First decide the direction separately, decide the magnitude then separately. Clear and written. Very good. Correct. Any doubt you can ask. Simple derivation, small derivation, single step. Good. Fine. So now, sir, we know the formula of electric field due to the point charge Q, capital Q, at distance R. Okay, it is KQ upon R square. Very simple. Now, come back to these 6-7 lines. come back to these 6-7 lines. Huh? What is the formula of electric field due to the point charge Q? Sir, KQ upon R square. Okay, KQ upon R square. But value of E given, tick mark. Sir, value of R is also given to me. So I will tick mark here also. Yes, value of R is also given to you. What is the value of K? Can anyone tell me what is the value of K? Sir, it is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon. But sir, they have not mentioned any medium. They have not mentioned any medium. So I will write here epsilon 0. I will write here epsilon 0. I will assume vacuum. If they have not specified medium, I will write epsilon 0. Okay. What is this direct value? This direct value you have to remember. 9 into 10 raised to 9. Okay. Write these values again. What is the value of epsilon 0? I am not writing unit. Unit is SI unit. 8.85 into 10 raised to minus 12. Get familiar with these values. Okay. Day by day, just by using these values, you will get familiar with it. Okay. I am also not familiar. Initially, I was also not familiar with these values. But just by solving the examples, I got used to these values. Okay. Fine. So epsilon 0 is what, guys? It is 8.85 into 10 raised to minus 12. And what is K? Sir, K is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0. Its direct value is 9 into 10 raised to 9. So, sir, I'm going to tick mark this. I'm going to tick mark this. Sir, I am asked Q. So I will rearrange this equation for Q. Okay. So Q is equal to capital E into R square. Capital E into R square divided by small k. Okay, bye. Next. Sir, I will now put the values and will try to calculate. You calculate along with me. Calculation is now your responsibility. Okay. Don't rely for calculation on me. E is what? Sir, E is 1. E is 1. Okay. What is R? Sir, R is 0.1. R square. 0.1 square. 0.1 square. Divided by. Sir, K. K is what, guys? K is 9 into 10 raised to 9. Put here. 9 into 10 raised to 9. Okay. Now this one, forget about it. 0.1 square. Sir, 0.1. 0.1 means 10 raised to minus 1. 10 raised to minus 1 square is 10 raised to minus 2 divided by 9 into 10 raised to 9. Now, all of you know the calculation trick. All of you know the calculation trick. 1 by 9, you already know it. No need to calculate at the time of exam. 1 by 9, you already know it. 0.1111. Okay, 0.1111. This 9 goes in the numerator, minus 9. Minus 9 minus 2. Minus 11. But sir, there is one more formality. What is the formality? The decimal point should be arranged after first non-zero digit. So point moving left plus 1, we have to move it right. So minus 1. Point moving right, minus 1. That minus 1, minus 11, minus 12. Coulomb. But sir, do you know micro means mu? Means 10 raised to minus 6. Nano means small n, means 10 raised to minus 9. Pico means small p, means 10 raised to minus 12. It means, sir, this answer will be written in the options like this. Q equal to 1.111. Sir, 10 raised to minus 12 means pico. Okay. Pico coulomb. C capital. Clear and written. Reply me in the chat box. Bola bola no. Write it down. Let me know in the chat box. I can see the chat box. Write it down first. Understand it. Any doubt? Check if it is. Understand it. Okay. These simple questions, you are not going to leave them. Okay. You are going to attempt them. You are going to grab their marks. This formula, together we will remember KQ upon R square, small k. Or you may remember it by replacing the value of K. What is the replacement of K? 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0. Good. Written. Everyone shall reply, expecting reply from everyone, so that I can move on to the next point. Jaisa bada no next point la. Chala. Good. Fine, sir. Now we know how to find out direction of the electric field. Now we also know how to find out magnitude of the electric field due to the point charge system. Right now the system is point charge system. Point charge mula at distance r. What is the magnitude of electric field, sir? That we know. Now let us go back to the question number 2. Okay, self practice question number 2. Let us go back there. You also go back there. Those 7-8 lines you have kept for that calculation. Chalo. Here we have a charge of plus 25 microcoulomb. Yes, sir. Here we have a charge of plus 36 microcoulomb. Yes, sir. This is the first charge Q1. This is the second charge Q2. Now we have already arrived at a conclusion that for capital E, net electric field to be equal to zero, for net electric field to be equal to zero, region is this. This is the region. Sir, this total distance is 11 centimeter. Okay. Let us assume this point, at this point, located at distance equal to X, located at distance equal to X, the net electric field is zero. Okay. Because of the first charge, electric field will be rightward, positive charge. Because of the positive charge, electric field is away from the positive charge. And because of the again positive charge, electric field will be away from the positive charge. Where shall I write it? Here. This is the electric field due to the first charge, away from the first charge, because first charge is positive. This is electric field due to the second charge. It is away from the second charge because second charge is positive. Okay, sir. This distance is, guys, X. And this distance is, guys, 11 minus X. Okay, sir. Now, sir, for the net electric field to be equal to zero, directions must be opposite and magnitude should be equal. Numerical value should be equal. Direction should be opposite. Yes, sir. E1 should be numerically equal to E2. Yes. Yes. What is the value of electric field due to the point charge? Sir, KQ upon R square. Okay. K. Sir, Q means Q1 because E1 we are writing electric field due to first charge. And the first charge is, sir, small Q1, not capital Q1. So I will write here small Q1. If it is small Q1 given, I will write there small Q1. K into Q1 upon R square. What is the value of R? R is the distance of given point. R is the distance of given point from the given charge. Sir, right now it is X. Right now it is X. So KQ upon X square is equal to what shall I do now? Electric field due to the second charge, Q2. Sir, KQ upon R square is the formula. K, small k. Q is Q2, second charge. Electric field due to second charge at a distance of 11 minus X from it. KQ upon R square. What is R? Sir, R is the distance of given point from the given charge. What is that distance? Sir, it is 11 minus X. So 11 minus X, KQ upon R, sir, square. It is to be squared. Okay, fine. Sir, we want to find out value of X at what distance? Where is that point? Means at what distance X, the null point, not null point. What shall I say? Neutral point is located. Neutral point is located. Neutral point means where net electric field is zero. Sir, first of all, cancel this K square and K and K. First of all, cancel this K and K. Now, this is numerical value. This is numerical value. So guys, no worries about the signs of the charges. Plus, minus, don't worry. What shall I do now? I will put the value of Q. Q1 and Q2. Put it. 25 upon X square is equal to, sir, 25 micro. We cannot forget that micro, okay? Because that micro means 10 raised to minus 6. Coulomb is a unit. No need to write that in calculation. Q2 is 36 micro. Do not forget that micro symbol. Divided by, sir, 11 minus X bracket square. 11 minus x bracket square. Now the next thing is, maybe you may attempt to do the cross multiplication, but do not do that. Okay, never do that. In this kind of question, let these values be any values. Let it be a perfect square, let it be a non-perfect square. Take the square root, because you want x. Here it is square wali term, here it is also square wali term. So just take square root. Do not do cross multiplication. Let these values be perfect square or not. Sir, micro cancel. Yes, you can do that. Square root on left hand side. Sir, 5 upon x. Square root on right hand side. Sir, 6 upon 11 minus x. Yes, 6 upon 11 minus x. Now do the cross multiplication. 55 minus 5x equal to 6x. 5x on the right hand side. 11x is equal to 55. Sir, x is equal to 5. X equal to 5. 11 value is in centimeter. X value must also be in centimeter. 11 value is in centimeter. X must be in centimeter. Question solved. Clear and return. Wasn't that easy? Decide the region. Once you decide the region, next step, put the value, get the answer. It will take a time of around 1 minute, but it will give you 4 marks. Because two steps are involved, deciding region and then equating the electric field. Bola bola no, clear and written. Chalo, reply karo, jaldi. Everyone, fast. We need to move on to the next point. So expecting replies. Yes, sir. Next. You want to enjoy the questions of electrostatics. They are very interesting questions. Very simple concepts are involved. Okay, in the electrostatics, very simple concepts are involved. This is very similar to the gravitation chapter. Okay, basically nothing new is going to be taught here. Entire gravitation chapter will be taught. Okay, just by replacing the word mass by the charge. Okay, and electric field by the gravitational field. Fine, sir. But most of the students generally forget the chapter gravitation, and then they think that electrostatics is a different thing. No, it's not like that. But after learning electrostatics, if you go to the gravitation study, it will become very, very, very easy. So just don't worry even if you have forgotten the gravitation chapter, because it is actually being taught again. Okay. So secret revealed. Fine. Let us solve the question number 25. Let's see if we can solve it. Write down, guys, along with me, question number 25. Baga barano. Find out the electric field intensity at a point. Okay. Find out electric field intensity. At a point. What is the point? At point capital A. And capital A is given some coordinates. Okay. What are the coordinates? Sir, 0, comma 1, comma 2. All the values are in meter. Okay, fine. SI unit, no problem. 0 meter, 1 meter, 2 meter. Okay. Due to point charge Q, we are given a point charge system. Okay, point charge Q of minus 20 microcoulomb. Okay. This charge is minus 20. Do not forget this micro. Micro means 10 raised to minus 6. Okay, sir. Next. Due to the charge of minus 20 microcoulomb situated at a point B, this point Q charge is located at point B. And point B has which coordinates? Root 2 meter. Okay. Comma. 0, okay, comma 1. All right. So there are two points A and B. At point B, there is a charge, and at point A we have to find out electric field. Okay, sir. So let us say that this is the point B. You try to understand, okay, and try to write along with me itself. This is point B. This is point A. Okay, sir. Coordinates of point B known to us, so we can find out position vector. Coordinates of point A given to us, so we can find out position vector. Okay. Here we have charge Q. Sir, charge Q is negative -20 microcoulomb. Okay. At point A, we have to find out electric field. Okay. How to find out electric field? First direction, then magnitude. Okay. You people tell me, what is the direction of electric field at point A? Towards B or away from the B? Towards or away? T or A? B is a negative charge. At point A, we have to find out electric field. Let me check how many of you can take the decision of direction. At point A, we have to find out electric field. Are first decide the direction towards B or away from B. Then we'll find out magnitude. T or A. Towards or away. Towards or away. B is a negative charge. B is a negative charge. If it is positive, away from positive. Electric field is always away from positive charge. And it is always towards the negative charge. Yes, all of you have given the correct answer. Fine. So electric field is going to be like this. Okay, sir. Fine. Sir, let us call this distance as R. See, this is a very interesting question. Okay. In this question, actually, we have to find vector electric field. Means we have to write the vector electric field. Means direction as well. Magnitude multiplied by direction. Okay. Okay. What to do now? Very simple thing. Let us call this distance as R. Distance between these two points, A and B. Let us find out the magnitude. Okay. What is the magnitude of electric field E at point A because of the point charge B, which is negative charge? Let us first find out the magnitude. Sir, we are finding the magnitude of electric field due to the point charge. Formula is KQ upon R square. Sir, this is magnitude. See guys, this is magnitude. So do not bother about plus minus. First find out magnitude. Okay, sir. Magnitude. Okay, magnitude. Vector multiplied by direction, R cap. Multiplied by direction, R cap. Now, R cap is a unit vector. R cap is a unit vector. R cap is a direction vector. Sir, direction vector is A to B. Direction vector is A to B. Okay. So, R cap is a unit vector from A to B. See, extra point. RAB is a displacement vector. It is to be read like this. From A to B. Okay, it is to be read like this. RAB means from A to B. Yes, I want the vector in the leftward direction. So it is from A to B. Okay. R cap is a unit vector in the direction A to B. A unit vector is vector upon its magnitude. Unit vector is vector upon its magnitude. Vector upon its magnitude. Its magnitude is RAB, magnitude is R. What is the magnitude of RAB? It is R. Okay, sir. Fine. Next. What we can do now? Very simple thing. We can put this value here and we can get the answer. But sir, how to find out this value and this value? Okay, let us do that. See, this is RAB vector. Means it starts at A, it ends at B. It is to be read like this, from A to B. This is initial to final. So displacement vector, this is a displacement vector, initial to final. So it is final position minus initial position. It is this simple. It is final position minus initial position. Okay, sir. Sir, final position is B, Bombay. When writing a displacement vector, you simply have to write final position vector minus initial position vector. Okay, sir. It is this simple. It is this simple. How to write final position vector? Very simple. What is the final position, sir? A to B. So what is the final position? B coordinate. Final position means B coordinates. Sir, B coordinates are root 2, 0 and 1. X coordinate is root 2. So root 2 into I plus 0 into J plus 1 into K is the position vector of B. Coordinates can be converted into position. Coordinates means position. Root 2 I plus 0 J, root 2 I plus 0 J plus 1 K plus 1 K is the final position vector minus initial position vector. Sir, initial position is A. Here initial position is A. So sir, 0 into I, okay, 0 into I plus 1 into J, 1 into J, yes, plus 2 into K, plus 2 into K, okay sir. Up to this, reply me in the chat box, clear and written. Bola bola. Bolo. Clear and written. Anyone has any doubt? Prithviraj is asking some doubt. Okay, we will answer it. Anyone else has any doubt? Bola bola. Board is in front of you. Check. Any problem there? No? Got it? Sir, it will move away or towards? Okay, we will discuss. See, this is a negative charge. We want to find out electric field due to the negative charge. If it is a positive charge, electric field is always away from the positive charge. See, around any charged system, there will be the existence of electric field. At any point, there will be some electric field. If this is a positive charge, electric field is away from positive charge. If this is a positive charge, at this point, electric field will be away from positive charge. If this is a positive charge, at this point, electric field will be the away from positive charge. But sir, this is negative charge. Then, if it is a negative charge, then the direction of electric field is towards the negative charge. Towards the negative charge. How to decide direction of electric field? Just by placing any positive charge that you want at this point, that positive charge will get attracted. So direction of force on positive charge is the direction of electric field. So this negative charge, your system will attract the positive charge. It means direction of the electric field is towards the system. Always remember, direction of electric field due to positive charge is away and due to negative charge is towards. Okay. Simple. So in this way, we first decided the direction of electric field. Now in this direction, choose a displacement vector. A displacement, let us take a displacement from A to B. From A to B. Find out the displacement vector. Displacement is a final position minus initial position. Change in position is called as displacement. So final position minus initial position. Okay, sir. Now we have the vector RAB. Sir, we also want the magnitude of the vector RAB. Let's do that. What is RAB vector? RAB vector is equal to root 2 I minus 0 I. I terms together. I cha terms ekatra gaya. Root 2 minus 0 is root 2. Okay, sir. Root 2 I. 0 J minus 1 J. 0 minus 1 minus 1 J. 1 minus 2 K. 1 K minus 2 K. 1 minus 2 is minus 1 K. Sir, we also want the magnitude of RAB. Okay, do it. How to find out magnitude of any vector? Coefficient of I square plus coefficient of J square plus coefficient of K square. What is coefficient of I? Root 2. Its square is 2. Plus coefficient of J is minus 1. We are ultimately going to square it. Forget about minus 1. Coefficient of K square. Forget about minus 1, we are ultimately going to square it. Do this. So this is going to be the magnitude. This is going to be the magnitude. Okay. Guys, call this as equation one. Call this as equation two. Call this as equation three. Fine, sir. Now, write down. Equation one becomes, I am solving it in detail. You can reduce the steps. Okay. But initially, while writing the notes, write all the notes, write all the steps. In the exam, reduce the steps. Okay. बोला बड़ा नो इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड वेक्टर इज इक्वल टू न्यूमरिकल वैल्यू मैग्नीट्यूड के क्यू अपॉन आर स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय यूनिट वेक्टर बट सर यूनिट वेक्टर इज वेक्टर अपॉन मैग्नीट्यूड वेक्टर अपॉन मैग्नीट्यूड आर ए बी बार अपॉन आर ओके सर सर दिस आर एंड आर स्क्वायर विल बिकम आर क्यूब यस नाउ दिस इज मोर सो न्यूमरिकल वैल्यूज 9 in or k into q upon sir this r square into r r cube into r ab do not do mistake of putting this value negative okay put this value positive okay numerical value into direction magnitude into direction that we have done what is k Sir, K is 9 into 10 raised to 9. Yes, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0. 9 into 10 raised to 9. Sir, Q is minus 20 micro. Minus 20, sir, you are putting now minus. No, 20 micro. Micro means 10 raised to minus 6. Divided by R cube. What is R? Sir, R is 2. Put there 2. Sir, R cube, 2 cube. R AB, this vector. Multiplied by root 2i minus 1j minus 1k. Okay, do the calculation and get the final answer. We will rejoin, okay? We will rejoin also, okay? After the end of this meeting, we have to rejoin. Up to this, reply in the chat box, clear or not. बोला बड़ा वेक्टर पण रिवाइज व्हायला लागला बघा वी आर रिवाइजिंग द वेक्टर एज वेल क्लियर अँड रिटन एक एक पॉइंट सांगत जाईन मेक इट परफेक्ट डन नाउ व्हाट इज द कॅल्क्युलेशन टास्क दिस इज नॉट अ बिग डील दिस इज 2 रेस टू 3 मीन्स 8 डिवाइडिंग बाय 8 दिस इज अ सिंपल टास्क ओके डू दॅट अलॉंग विथ मी First, E bar is equal to 9 into 10 raised to 9. Sir, plus 9 minus 6, plus 9 minus 6 plus 3. So that 10 raised to plus 3 already there. Sir, 20 upon 8, 5 upon 2 into this 9, plus 9 minus 6 plus 3. This calculation over. That vector as it is. That's it. You do the